Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Altcoin Reviews. Today I am here with one more video on arbitraging, and the topic of today's video is explaining the FAQs. So this is the new FAQs video after a so long time, because there were many things which were going around and I was having no time honestly for the FAQs. That's why I was not able to make it, and today also I would not be making this video. But a new topic of FAQs has been added, and which is related to Apex. And as you all know, the Apex is the hot topic now, and everyone is talking about Apex. So it is required for me to make a video on Apex FAQs, because at this time most of the member have confusion related to Apex, that how it works and what are the rules, what are the limits, and how all the things will go on. So I thought I should make the Apex video so everyone should understand and everyone concepts gets cleared, that how it will work and what are the rules and regulations and limits on Apex, so it will be easier for everyone to understand and then work on Apex. So let's move to the Apex, FAQs first, and let me show you, let the page get open first, and let me show you the Apex related FAQs. This will be a long series, not a one or two video, because there are many FAQs. As you can see, this is the special section which has been created for Apex FAQs. There are one main category, which is Apex, then there is Apex Basics, Arbitrage Trading, Boost Vault Passive Income, Insurance Style Passive Income, Referral Marketing Program, Shadow, and Trading Non-Arbitrage. The Stock FAQs has not been added yet, I think. Let me make sure. Yes, the Stock related FAQs has not been added yet. So when it will get added, I will make a video for that one also. And there is one more topic for Trade Pro, which is also a hot topic. So with the Apex, I will also cover the Shadow Trading FAQs also, because these are the two main things which are going at this time. So we will start the FAQs video with the Apex Basics, and then we will go one by one to all the FAQs and cover till Trading Non-Arbitrage. So first of all, let's open the first category of it, Apex Basics. So let the page get open first, and then we start the FAQs series. So as you can see, the page is open now, and there are many questions available. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 questions available in Apex Basic category. Okay, so maybe this video take me two parts to complete the Apex Basic category, because 9 questions, if I explain all of them, it will take time definitely. So maybe divide, if the answers will be shorter, then it will be quick, otherwise it will take me two parts. Okay, so let's start the video. What is Apex and how can I beta test it right now? Oh, see how long the answer is. I think this will take the whole part of the video. Okay, let's start. Let's see how much part it will take, at least start the video from here. Apex allow you leveraged crypto trading with 100 plus pairs from 1x no leverage to 50x maximum leverage. Okay, so basically Apex, as you all know, is a crypto trading, leverage crypto trading, which is allowed on 100 plus pairs. 1x means no leverage to 50x, which is maximum leverage. I will explain you what is leverage in the further part of this video. I am sure there will be a question regarding that, what is leverage or something like that. In that I will explain you. Yes, there are questions related to leverage trading and leverage and all the things, so you will get to know about each and everything in the, if I explain leverage now and then the question will come related to leverage, then if the answer will be different, it will be a trouble for me also. So let's do it step by step. I will explain the questions which are available, and if there will be anything missing in it, I will explain it from myself. Okay, so as you I have explained on line 1, Apex also allows for fully automated arbitrage trades from the Apex user interface using prices from external exchange of Binance, Kraken and HitBTC for now. You would select manually the arbitrage trade to execute. The trade itself is fully automated all the way through until complete, which takes some time, some minutes. One might take this automation for granted, but if you have ever tried to arbitrage in crypto or use a software with which the arbitrage where you had to program many steps yourself, you will appreciate the simplicity and user friendliness of what has been created here. So in this it is explaining that Apex also offering us the feature of arbitrage trading, and we will be able to do the trade at this time in three exchanges. One is Binance, second one is Kraken, and third one is HitBTC for now. Maybe in the future they add more exchanges, and we will be able to do arbitrage trading from a single Apex user interface. We don't have to open all the exchanges and all the things. It's all automated. It's all created in a single interface. We don't have to do many things. Okay, you can select the arbitrage trade that like what from which exchange you want to buy and from which exchange you want to sell. All the things are there. You just have to select the coin, and with the two click of a mouse button, your trade will be executed. So you just have to select a coin that in which coin you have to do the arbitrage trading, and it will be completed in some minutes. If you have done arbitraging before in some kind of a crypto exchange or a software, you will know that how difficult it is for it to do it by many steps are there and all the things. So you should appreciate the simplicity how it is created in this Apex interface, that you don't have to do anything, you don't have to link to the exchange or anything. You just have to use the click of a mouse button and your arbitrage trade will be done. You see the open and close trades and arbitrage in the tabs at bottom right. Okay, I have already showed in the Apex that let me move to the Apex first. Here in the bottom you can see the open leverage trading, open close leverage trading, open arbitrage trading and close arbitrage trading. Okay, open contracts mean open leverage, which leverage trading we are doing, and this is close leverage, close contracts, and open arbitrage trading, and this is what it is explaining. More features are in work to be added. Okay, as of 3rd July 2019, Apex is now in beta testing for all ARB members until further notice. It is a great time to get to know its risk-free. If you have suggestions or feedback, please post them in ARB Apex group. This is not for chat, but just for posting suggestion directly to the devs. Thanks. So after 3rd of July 2019, Apex beta testing has been started, and it will remain in beta testing until further notice. It is a great time. It is saying that if you have any suggestion, and if you have any suggestion, you can post them into the ARB Apex group. I will give the link into my video description, so you can go and make your suggestion in the room. And it's a no chat room, it's only for suggestion, so you can give your suggestion, and if it will be good, they will add it to it. At this time it is risk free as it is in beta testing mode. You are not using the real money, you are using the virtual money, so it's totally risk free. You don't have to use your money, so you must test it so you know more and more things about it. So I think you have got everything till here, that now you can do the beta testing, and as you all know that it's totally risk free. You don't have to use your real money in it. All is virtual money. Let me show you that. Let me collapse this man and let's hide coin market cap. Okay, so as you can see, there are 100,000 AUSD and 10,000 VR. VR means virtual ARB coin, and this is virtual AUSD. If you have not started the beta testing yet, you have to click on fill tank. And when you, it's saying this will add balance to your account, are you sure? You have to click OK and the balance will be added to your account. As I have already added the balance around 5 to 6 hours ago, so it is saying you can only fill tank once in 24 hours. Okay, so if you lose all the money also, if you lose all the virtual money also, you can load again after 24 hours. Now, it is it for leverage. Now, this is the section for leverage trading, and this is the section for arbitrage trading. As you can see, the price of Bitcoin on Binance is 10,580, and on HIT BTC it is 10,583. As you can see, there is a difference of $3, but when I click on it, $3 is not a big difference because it's $11,000 or $10,000 price. So it's not a big percentage, but if we go to other coins, we can find a big spread in it. So this is how it looks like with just two click of a button. Number one click will be this, and number two click will be confirm by after entering the amount here. So with two click, you can open a leverage trading or arbitrage trading, and with three click, you can do a leverage trading. Three click because you have to select the percentages also, 1x, 2x. Let's select 50x. When I place bid, I have to write the amount here. Let's say $10,000, $50x. And when I click on place bid and when I click on confirm, this trade will be confirmed. So three clicks on leverage trading and two clicks on arbitrage trading, as simple as that. So till here, it has explained. It's a very simple thing. There is no rocket science in it. You just have to do with the click of a mouse button. You don't have to open any new tabs, anything. Okay. So I think I was expecting I would have complete the whole section in this one part, but this is already 12 minutes long, and I don't want to make much longer video. Because the recorder I am using is a Screencast-O-Matic, I think. It only allows me to record a 15-minute video, not more than that. And I don't want to reach that time, otherwise the video will remain half. So let me end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Altcoin Reviews. I will explain the rest of the video in the next part. So till then, have a very good day. Bye-bye.